lying next to her and give her your heart, your heart as well as your body? And can you lie next to her and confess your love, your love as well as your folly? And can you kneel before the king and say, I'm clean, I'm clean, but tell me now where was.
We tried to convince her to stay, but she's gotta go. She's going.
We're going to Wyoming.
Wyoming. We're losing Megan to Wyoming. I know. How did that happen?
This is so bad.
How did that happen? California lost Megan to Oklahoma. Oklahoma lost Megan to Wyoming. Things just keep getting worse. Anyway, Megan's gonna be in Wyoming. She's going to school in the woods.
All my bags are packed, ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door.
In the middle of the woods for 40 days and 40 nights. Right?
Yeah, it's true.
40 days and 40 nights in the woods, and we're...
Before that, I'm doing, like, wilderness EMT training, you know, set splints.
We love her.
90 hours of medical training, how to respond and react.
Everything but handmaiden.
Mountaineering, backcountry cooking, orienteering, and community building for the gospel.
We're going to get together Monday night to celebrate because she's made such an impact in all of our lives. Also, Megan needs a whole bunch of stuff.
Benefit on Monday night to go to SROM, Solid Rock Outdoor Ministries. I got accepted as an intern. I'll be at SROM for about 3 months. 40 of those days will be really intense. I really want to see everyone before I leave too, and this will probably be my last chance to
see. But most importantly, we would love to be able to get her as much of that stuff as possible.
I got a lot of equipment.
How much more would you say you have to spend?
About $2,800 left in travel and equipment. I am trying to raise some support.
So she's been working her tail for that.
I do.
We just need to send her off proper. That's really what needs to happen. Monday night at Double Shot. Time, Princess?
6:30.
Until?
8. 6:30. 8.
Exactly. I really want you all to be there.
Bring a story, because we're going to tell stories about
me. I hope you can make it.
Make it embarrassing or meaningful. It can be either be embarrassing or meaningful, but it can be preferably one or the other, but not boring. See you there.
Look at my hair. Not funny, no. You guys, I've loved living in Tulsa, and I will miss my Tulsa family. And I'm also really excited about where I'm going.